There's a lot that's unique about this opportunity. First of all, you'll join a small community hospital with a dynamic, close-knit environment, but you'll also get the benefits of working within one of the largest healthcare systems in New York. You'll get to work closely with the director of the department, and you'll educate staff and physicians in coding practices and procedures. And where most places require an RN license for this particular role, here, it's a preference, but not a requirement. Let's take a look at what could be your ticket to this unique CDI opportunity. Like I said, this is the kind of opportunity that doesn't come along every day. When you join this community hospital as the Clinical Documentation Improvement Specialist, you'll get to report right to the Director of Quality Management and work closely with physicians, nurses, patient caregivers, and record staff. You'll be in charge of ensuring accurate documentation and appropriate reimbursement for all medical care and services while reviewing medical charts and clinical information on a regular basis. All you need for this position is a few years of CDI experience. Even if you're not an RN, you can still apply for this great opportunity. And when you consider the kind of benefits you'll be getting from a place like this, it's an opportunity you don't want to miss. All you need to get started is to click right here on this link, where you can read the full job description, check out a projected salary range, and apply right now. Don't forget to leave us a comment below to let us know what you thought about this video, and subscribe to this healthcare channel to stay in the know about all of our latest opportunities. What are you waiting for? Apply!